Hey, how's it? It's Wednesday, January 30th. It's 8 o'clock p.m. Hawaii time. And I just stepped in the door. I noticed that it looks like the earthquake activity is starting to increase. I actually did a video this morning on that 6.8, I think it was. Here it is. In Chile, Ballinar. And after that, we had a 6.2 on the other side of the Pacific, Solomon Islands, 55 kilometers deep. And then after that, they had a 5.6, same coordinate. And then Indonesia, further north, they had a 5.0. And Chile, it bounced back. They had a 4.5, and then the Solomon Islands had a 5.6. The 6.2 happened 59 kilometers east of Lata, Solomon Islands. And this city is only 37 miles from the epicenter. And it was 34 miles deep. And Lata is a small town. In 2007, it had a population of 553 inhabitants, so that's good. Here's a satellite picture of it. The 5.0 in Indonesia was 32 miles deep. And the epicenter was 58 miles away from Bengkulu. Bengkulu is a province of Indonesia. It is on the southwest coast of the island of Sumatra and borders the provinces of West Sumatra, Jambi, South Sumatra, and Lampung. Here's their flag and the geographic and historical population. It looks like in 2010 they had 1.7 million people. That was Indonesia. And then Chile had this, they had the 4.5 and then they had a 4.6. Now these coordinates, 28 south, 70 west, are the same coordinates that the 6.8 occurred this morning, which is right. Wait a minute. What the hell's going on around here? There it is. 6.8. 28 south, 70 west. Okay, here's two more that just popped up. This 5.4 just happened now in the Solomon Islands. 10 degrees south, 166 degrees east. It looks like they're all happening there. The 6.2 was 10 south, 166 east. The 5.6 that followed, 10 south, 166 east. And Chile. Chile had a 4.6 just now, too. 46 kilometers deep. So there's no doubt we're on an uptick. The buoy map is still quiet. I don't see any buoys going off anywhere. Man, there's a lot of buoys out there. So that was, I think, 4 6.0 or above earthquakes we've had in the last 3 days. That's definitely an uptick. And a lot of 5-pointers, 4-pointers, they're starting to pop up again. Hopefully this is the end of it and it'll mellow out now, but either way, everybody trying to have a good weekend. Aloha.